Hi everyone, Gert Louw from Cape Town. I thought of posting this video because I get such a lot of people that ask me this question that they've bought this and this and this supplement and how they must now use this supplement. But the problem is not so much about the actual supplement that they bought. The problem is that they buy a supplement and it contains various compounds. And the thing is, so few supplements out there has really got the science to back it up sufficiently that it very few supplements make a real difference. And I've been preaching it a lot in my videos that people must be careful not to buy a supplement because of all this marketing claims and advertisement, because 99% of it is pure lies. The before and after photos most of the times is fake, or people are bought to lie, and it just never happens with supplements. You can't achieve those results, so never buy a supplement because of an actual advertisement. The only supplements really makes a difference is your whey protein powder, your branch chain amino acids, and your l-glutamine. Those are your core supplements. Okay, you get creatine. That is also not a bad supplement. I don't use creatine simply because it places a little bit of strain on the kidneys, but it does make a difference for some people out there. So I'm not discounting the creatine. Now, the problem when people contact me is that they buy, for example, whey protein powder, but it's not just the whey protein powder. It contains L-glutamine or branched chain amino acids. And then they think, wow, they got a great deal now because then they don't have to use branched chain amino acids or L-glutamine because it's all just in the one. That's not the way it works. I tell you, don't buy supplements that's mixed with a lot of other supplements, because that creates a problem that you're not going to use it the way it needs to be used. Now, this has been proven scientifically. You use your whey protein, your branched chain amino acids, and your L-glutamine in a very specific way. And that way is that while you are training, you mixed these two together. Okay, whatever is advertised on a label, you mix that quantity with what's ever advertised on the label, you mix that quantity together. And that you drink while you are training. Why do you do that? This prevents catabolism of the muscles. It prevents the energy to be used for your training to come from your muscles, and it try and force the energy to rather come from your fat storage, which is great. This is what branched chain amino acids does. And the L-glutamine simply helps you to recover quicker. Then after training, you need immediate protein replenishment. That is where you need the whey protein powder. And then you mixed a 1 scoop or 5 grams of L-glutamine with your whey protein powder. You don't need branched chain amino acids again after your training. Okay, it's not going to do harm, but you don't need it. So therefore, rather buy your supplements separately. Don't buy a supplement that contains everything basically. You think you scored a great deal because you didn't, because you're not going to be able to use it the way you're supposed to use it, and that you're going to limit your chances then for success. Plain and simple. I just want to tell you about my coaching system that I provide on the internet. It's the Advanced System 2. Now, that is nearly 100 pages of completely customized system, looking at your body, your current situation, your weak areas, your strong areas, and then adapting the system to work through that to get to your goals. It is the system that I'm using myself. It's holistic in approach, covering every little angle, and it's especially meant for the older individual. Let's say the over 40 guy. Younger guys are still going to learn a hell of a lot through it, but it's specifically developed for the older person, taking into account, you know, the fragileness of your tendons, your joints, and all these things and so on. It is available on my site. You can sign up there, and I'll quickly put the link on the screen for you. So just follow the link and everything will be explained to you there. Cheers.